Hello there, in this video we'll be learning how to integrate Cloudflare with your website. So I have this information blurred out for privacy reasons, but the reason why you would use Cloudflare is to prevent DDoSing of your site. It acts as an extra security layer, and also it helps by caching your site, hence increasing its speed and reducing bandwidth costs for you. So what you need to do is, after you've set up a domain name, you just need to copy your copy your IP address for your web server and go into add websites for your Cloudflare account. Now in here, type in your domain name, and once you've done that, press enter and it will begin scanning. Now scanning DNS records might take some time, mostly up to 5 minutes, and once you're done with that, we can go and set up the rest of the domain. So I'll see you then. Okay, so now it says scan complete. We can move ahead and click on continue steps. Now in here, it has recorded all of my DNS records, and I can move on to the next step. Since I don't really need to add anything, except I will remove this because I don't need that. And if you have any DNS records that have not been added, you can just insert them in here and click on proceed and continue. Now, before we do that, this right here means whether Cloudflare should be should be handling the requests or not. If this is clicked to that gray logo, it means that Cloudflare will not be caching your site, nor will it be serving it through its DNS. So I'll keep that to on, and I'll click on process and continue. After that, it will ask me for which plan I wish to use. I will use the free plan. Now we can click on process and continue again. And now it will ask me to update my name servers. All I need to do is copy this, and you can just go into your domain registrar, minusfreenom.com. Now, from the domain name, all I need to do is go into management tools and name servers. In here, it'll ask me which name server to use. I'll change that to gene.ns.cloudflare and ray.ns.cloudflare.com. So there we go, and now I can just click on change name servers. Now that will change my name servers, and there you go, you have your Cloudflare DNS ready. Now it might take up to a day or two for the DNS to start being served by Cloudflare. As it says over here, the transfer process can take anywhere from 2 hours to 24 hours. Your site will not experience any downtime during this period. And in here, or here, we can change the settings. And in here, we have adjust whether your files are minified or not, and how long they are kept in Cloudflare's cache. Now you can take any of these. I would recommend CDN plus full optimizations, unless you have a very good reason to use CDN only. Now in the security profile, again, I would keep it on high, unless you have a reason to keep it on off or any other preset. Now I can click on process and continue. Now once that is done, I can my site has been added, and I can wait for the site to actually begin being served from Cloudflare's DNS. So yeah, that's all for today. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.